Hello my people, welcome back to my YouTube channel, your girl Faith Faith. If you don't see it then, you make sure to subscribe, click on the notification bell so when I post video you go know. So for this video now, for my girls with big forehead like my own, you see this my forehead, why else it touch so no worry, no money head. So for this video I want show now how to the hide forehead if you best way get big forehead and we not to get hair for front like me. So the reason why they do voice note for this video now, because when I do the video, too much noise then I make I do voice note with Pidgin English today. So I'm gonna go straight to the point. So this clipping, a clipping when I don't buy since 2 years ago, 2018. So but I don't feel talk the place I for buying because mom said that they pay me for the advert. So for this clipping, I want to add them for my front head now to do magic. But I'm not gonna use all of them. Now just for the front, now I want to add the clipping first. I could just comb my hair. Comb, I'm gonna not to laugh me because I cannot get hair for front. So I go first put them from that place when I leave space. So those are not the similar to see what they do. So I could just try to clip the clipping in for that space when I leave. The thing they very easy, not hard at all. As you see this hair, so I don't put any product, no oil, nothing. I just want to make it there exactly like my hair. I never even to brush and comb out. So this second one now, I want to put that for under, so that made the front, the go now for the forehead to cover a bit. So made the front for cover well, so that made the front for the very full. So I could just try to find small hair when I still manage get for front for the clip and in for the front hair for the. As now see I'm so now, so I tell they do I'm so. So the thing don't enter, so I could just continue the process like that. Like I talk, I don't want to put too much. I could just continue the process like that. Put them again, find another space, put them again. As I do, I leave here. The next one I go do, I just comb, them out. So they use this brush, where you see, so they brush them out, may blend with my inner. For here, you go for need pin. Pin go really get work for you. You see, as I finish here, so you see, as it be. Nobody go ever notice up my hair. Look very, very natural. See the back. Very nice. You see how it can come out. So yeah, for here now, I already go makeup. I already did feel my hair. I just wish now my hair be this. But I know the story. It can fine. I couldn't feel myself. So if you don't anywhere where you want, if you still tie them, see the way I take tie them. If you tie them, this kind of hairstyle ain't good for summer. You know, say for summer, every year they very hot. You know, go like to call the use wig. So as I tie them, so the thing can be more nice and natural. Anybody know if you can touch your head, they say, is this your hair? And then you go tell them, shut up your mouth. So now they look with this. I just can't feel myself. I feel myself. Chai. I find cha. Omali cha. Chai, see picking. So I see they feel myself, they go so. You see how the hair just get details. See how it full, be like natural hair. So that's why I mean not put any product like Cantu, all those curly products. I not put them so that the thing go day very, 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 very beautiful and natural. So for the video, I see they feel myself, they go. So very simple, cute look. So they go now to cover that hair. That hair must cover them all, whether the devil like it or not. So from now, I'll come to try to tell and say, make now not forget, say I post every Wednesday. I post video every Wednesday and every week. So man, not forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I will see you guys on my next video. I love you all. Make sure to subscribe if you're new here. Love you all. Subscribe. Click on notification.